Hi, my dear student. Today we will discuss chapter 3, exercise 3.1, 7th problem. If x equal to sigma n equal to 0 to infinity cos power 2n theta, comma y equal to sigma n equal to 0 to infinity sin power 2n theta, and z equal to sigma n equal to 0 to infinity cos power 2n theta into sin power 2n theta, where theta lies between 0 to 90 degree, that is first quadrant. We want to show that x into y into z is equal to x plus y plus z. See, I have x which is equal to sigma n equal to 0 to infinity cos power 2n theta. Here sin power 2n theta with similarly sigma. Here cos power 2n theta into sin power 2n theta with sigma n equal to 0 to infinity. I want to prove that x into y into z equal to x plus y plus z. Very first I will simplify. So, see your sigma, your x will be sigma cos power 2n theta, where n equal to 0 to infinity. When you substitute, what will happen? 0, n equal to, so it will be 1, plus, when you replace 1, cos square theta, when you replace 2, cos power 4 theta, 3, cos power 6 theta, etc. Okay, we have 1 by 1 minus x equal to 1 plus x square, etc. We have 1 divided by 1 minus x equal to 1 plus x square, etc. That is 1 minus x whole power minus 1. When you expand, you will get 1 plus x square, etc. See, 1 plus in the place of x cos square theta, x square cos square theta whole square, x cube cos square theta whole cube, etc. So I can write this one as 1 by 1 minus cos square theta. 1 by 1 minus x. What is x? Cos square theta. So what is 1 minus cos square theta, which is sin square theta. So I can write my x as finally 1 by sin square theta. So I can write similarly my y, which is nothing but 1 by 1 minus x, that is 1 by 1 minus sin square theta, that is 1 by cos square theta. When you use binomial expansion, I am getting my x as 1 by 1 minus cos square theta, that is 1 by sin square theta. Similarly, I will get my y as 1 by 1 minus sin square theta, which is 1 by cos square theta, where z will be similarly 1 by 1 minus cos square theta sin square theta. Here I have cos square theta in the place of x, so I replaced. Here I have sin square theta, I replaced. Here I have cos square theta into sin square theta. Okay, but these two places I have an identity. 1 minus cos square theta can be written as sin square theta, 1 minus sin square theta can be written as cos square theta, so I replaced it. I wanted to prove my product x into y into z, which is equal to sum x plus y plus z. First find out the product. My left hand side, we have x into y into z. What is x? 1 by sin square theta. What is y? 1 by cos square theta. What is z? 1 by 1 minus cos square theta into sin square theta, which is equal to 1 by sin square theta into cos square theta within bracket 1 minus sin square theta into cos square theta. That is what my left hand side, I'll take 1. Very simple. After simplifying x, y, z, I'll get my left hand side, which is x into y into z. I replace directly. When I multiply 1 into 1 into 1, which gives 1 in the numerator, denominator sin square theta into cos square theta into 1 minus sin square theta into cos square theta. Come to the right hand side, which has x plus y plus z. Just replace, what is x? 1 by sin square theta, y 1 by cos square theta, z 1 by 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. Take LCM, here cos square into this. Cos square theta into 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. Here sin square theta into 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. Here sin square into cos square. Divided by the product of sin square theta cos square theta into 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. Just I replaced my x, y, z with plus sign. 1 by sin square theta plus 1 by cos square theta plus 1 by 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. Taking LCM. In this term, cos square theta into 1 minus sin square cos square. Here, sin square theta into 1 minus sin square cos square. Here, sin square theta into cos square theta. Okay. So, when you take these two as common, that is 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. When you take 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta common between these two terms, what will come inside the bracket? Cos square theta plus sin square theta. Here I have sin square theta into cos square theta divided by, I have the product sin square theta cos square theta into 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. What is this one? 1 into this one, same. 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta plus sin square theta cos square theta divided by the product sin square theta cos square theta into 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. These two terms get cancelled. I am getting 1 by sin square theta into cos square theta 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. I will take this as 2. Finally, you are getting 1 divided by sin square theta into cos square theta into 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. That is what your left hand side. See, both are same. From 1 and 2, I can conclude. Don't have a space. From 1 and 2. From 1 and 2, I will get x, y, z, which is equal to x plus y plus z. Got it? Very simple. See here, I have x equal to sigma, n equal to 0 to infinity, cos power 2n theta. Just I replace my n as 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. I am getting x equal to 1 plus 1, cos power 0, 1, plus 1, you replace n as 1, 2 into 1, 2, cos square theta. Next, replace n by 2, 2 2s are 4, cos power 4 theta. Next, replace n by 3, cos power 3 2s are 6, cos power 6 theta, etc. And I can use a binomial expansion of 1 divided by 1 minus x, which is nothing but 1 plus x square plus x cube, etc. So, in the place of x, we have cos square theta. See, 1 plus x cos square theta, x square, cos square whole square, that is cos power 4 theta, plus x cube, that is cos square whole cube, that is cos power 6 theta, etc. So, when you use this binomial expansion, I can write my x as 1 divided by 1 minus cos square theta. That is 1 divided by sin square theta. Similarly, I can write my y as 1 by 1 minus sin square theta. That is 1 by cos square theta. My z, similarly, I can write 1 divided by 1 minus cos square theta sin square theta. My proof. Left hand side x into y into z. Right hand side x plus y plus z. For the left hand side x into y into z, just I replace, I multiplied. I am getting 1 divided by sin square theta into cos square theta within bracket. That is multiplication 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. For the right hand side, I have x plus y plus z. Just I replace all my x, y, z values. Taking LCM, I can take this 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta as common. When you take this one as common, cos square theta plus sin square theta will be 1. 1 into this, this. Here these two terms get cancelled. Finally, I am getting 1 divided by sin square theta into cos square theta into 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta. From 1 and 2 are equal. Therefore, I can say x into y into z, which is equal to x plus y plus z. Got it?